아까 tournament.
You are?
Yeah. Oh, cool. I haven't gotten far enough to actually look at what tournament.
Get it back.
say? Yeah. Good game. Good game.
We've been talking this up to Andy. I'm like,
where are we at, Bobby?
The home of the capital punishment.
Cool, huh? It's a pretty nice place here.
Very nice.
Right?
Yes.
They got what?
Better than that. New York we went to.
It's very nice here.
Oh, yeah. Queen.
They got skateboarders over there?
Yeah.
Look at that, man. That one guy, he just went way up on there. That's cool. We're here at, I'll tell you what rank it is. We are at Green Bear now. Here's the map. We're over here. And we just came from this rink. And before that rink, we were over here at this rink. And then Toronto is right here. You can see the needle. So we're all over the place. So we're having fun, girls. It's going to be a tough one. Thank you.
the ice, they'll come off the bench stick and lay off the puck, and the other one wasn't off the ice yet. Go get it! Go get it! Come on, I got pressure! Stand back and watch it for 20 feet. They get 20 minutes to get the play.
They're loose. Oh, God. That was tough. Hi, Bobby.
Hi.
Where are we at? What hotel?
The Royal York.
Royal York. And it's 10 minutes after
11.
There's my house. It's nice, huh? There's the Union Station. And there's the Needle. Right?
Like
And then there's Bobby. Hey, hi. Bobby, how you doing?
Great.
Where are we going to now?
Hockey Hall of Fame.
And then I'll get this building here. Oh, wait a minute, is that the Union Station? No, that is right there. We gotta go left once they get up there.
Hi, sir.
All right. Come here, go inside there. Go in the old vault bank. This used to be a thing.
Up.
Yeah, all right.
Bobby. Here, I got the program from in here, Hockey Hall of Fame, Becky.
Nice. We're down under the city, I guess.
Here comes Mom. Swing around, get Mom.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Oh, don't they look here? Let me get a picture of you.
Who are we talking to?
We're talking to Oma.
Yeah. Woo! And Oma said she didn't know how nice and lovable she was.
Winnie.
Winnie. Yeah, not Mom. It's a joke. So we just went to the Hockey Hall of Fame. Who fixed your coffee, Kat or Becca? That guy?
It's a girl.
It's what? It's what? No, let me get a picture of her. You sure?
Two for us.
Spinners?
What?
What are those?
Spinners, I guess.
I've seen some weird people.
was? Bobby said there was too, and I said no.
Bobby, go to Subway.
Yeah, you can't see too much.
I think so. Kathy.
Yeah, I didn't know if
he was. He didn't mean it. He didn't know that there was it was one only. Here, hold it. You got your pants up?
Going down?
Go straight up, look. Yeah, look at the cables going to the ceiling. Okay. Oh my god.
Woo! Oh, we're here.
We're here.
Let's see what's out here.
Can we get that down?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, this is...
Outside.
Outside? Let me check. Here, I'll tell you what. Check your buildings. That's the Sheraton building, the tall one. See it with the F on there?
Here, give me
a
Still going?
Hi.
Hi there.
What are we doing?
We're on top of the Eaton Center.
The Eaton Center? I'm going to eat in the center.
Shopping mall.
Yeah, we're not really shopping, though.
No.
We left the girls to shop.
Hi.
Hi, Bobby. Where are we at?
We're eating in the center.
No, we're at the Eaton Center. And?
Well, we went to the very top.
Yeah.
To the parking lot.
And that's where we're at now. Let me pan it quick. Oh, it looks like a parking lot. And then we're, you can hear the street music down there. Maybe we'll go down there and check it out, huh? Let me in.
Oh. Hey, hey.
That happened once before when I was a kid. Okay, we gotta go down to.
Got clothes. Open.
Don't.
Here we go. Hey, look over the edge. Why don't they have something on this?
Here we go.
Here, you'll watch the weight come off. We're going slow.
We're pretty high up, aren't we?
Here it goes.
There it goes. It goes the way. Here we are.
No, this is... Woo!
There's the geese. Look at the geese flying.
Yeah. Wait, are we going too far now?
No, I don't think so. Okay. All right, here we are. Disney store.
Yes.
That's right. They got a... Cool. All right, you going to Disney
store. Good story, yeah.
Hey, we got to still see this movie.
Oh, great.
Well, you're on vacation next week. Okay. We'll go, all right? Me, you, Mom, and Becca.
Jan.
Huh?
Look, it's Polynesian.
Oh, wow, Bobby. Guess what? You think they sell those? Buy one, get one free. At Polynesian? I bet they do. It's cool?
Very. It's great.
It's a nice store, isn't it?
Yes.
Disney store. Listen.
Here, Dad, look. Look, buy one, get
one. Here we go. Now I got you, Paz. Say hi.
Hi.
Where's Mom at? Do we know?
No clue.
Oops. You want to go higher up then, Bob? This will take you all the way up. Huh?
Hi.
Hi there.
That's really nice.
Where are we at? We in the Sony store?
Yes.
Okay. All right. It's pretty neat. We didn't look at the PlayStation. We'll have to do that some other time.
Thank you.
Huh? It was $2.50 for each person.
Cool.
Bobby, get back.
You can tell, feel the air when it comes out.
They come every 5 minutes.
What do you hear, Bob? You'll feel the air here in a second. Watch. Push out of that tunnel. Street names. Why? See, it says Queen, right?
Look at this. We're going.
You did? Okay. All right. Tell me later. Where are we at now? Well, we might have to wait.
Union. This is where we go. Quick.
Hurry.
You're going to close it.
No, wait here.
Wait, Beth.
All right.
Beth, it's being over there.
Sure. All right, Beth.
Here, Beth.
Yeah. You can find out where it's at. Coffee down there.
Cinnabon is down
there. see that.
She's over there.
Did she get kicked out?
No.
Oh.
foot. We got fresh legs. I know. And there's me. There's me. Hi, me. Hi, me. Oh, look at that. Oh, nice decor light. Okay, go on back. Show me the room.
It's just flat. It looks beveled, but it's not.
You silly guy. This almost looked like the Polynesian, that round.
Doesn't it?
Hi, Kath. Oh, there's Kathy. Oh, hey.
How do you feel, Mom?
Perfect table.
Don't
you
Kath, feel great?
Wouldn't that be a perfect table in our bedroom?
Yeah, it would.
So you could do your laptop.
Like,
so you
could, toss it out the window.
So you could do your laptop and stuff.
Yeah, we're
done. Wow, here's our room. Hi, Becca.
Here, look,
oops, sorry.
Here, let me get the beds. Nice.
Here.
Oh yeah, show me the balcony. Here, open the door. Oh yeah. And there's Mom and a little closer. And our
kids. You talked to them, Becca?
Here, ready, Bess? And we'll go out on the balcony. Wow, hey, here we are.
Yeah.
Look how nice it is.
Two nice days in a row.
It is. We got blue sky. Let's see, we're pretty nice, huh? We have to tell Paul that he did a very nice job. And they locked me out. Those clowns. We're recording. It's an auto date. It's April 11th, 2000.
Tomorrow's
Ron's birthday.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Is your brother's birthday?
Easter morning.
Bill's birthday the next day. Happy Easter.
Are they 1 year apart? Those two guys?
Two, I think.
Yeah? Oh, you already put your laptop away, huh? We're ready to go.
Yeah.
Let's go get some breakfast and we'll... What time is it, Bobby? It's 9 o'clock. We slept in. Hey, it's on cinema, Bobs. We'll try it. We're going to try it. I think it's...
Rechargeable.
You can see from there? That's awesome?
No.
We couldn't even spend them all.
Say yes.
We played the ski.
You can look right through the screen.
You couldn't spend it all? $15?
But give me another face like that. Hey, where's that one face you always give us?
$15 for the card, and then you spent how much there?
Is it too early?
Yeah.
Here?
Not really. I want to go.
I know. I do, too. Okay. Say hi, Becca.
But didn't I give you, like, 30 or so?
Hi, Becca. Where'd you go last night?
I went to Palladium, and...
Where'd you go, Becca? You went to, like, some cool thing? Here, I'm zooming.
It's a cool thing.
Adventure Ride Palladium. How far away was it from our room?
15 minutes, hour on the way home. Just kidding.
No, Becca, it's like, Becca.
You know why they went there?
Huh.
They went there earlier with their school. They had a class trip here to Palladium.
Ooh.
They did? To come all the way here?
Well, they went there for Jeff because that's his trip.
Oh. Yeah. You know, you're right.
Mom?
Here, we got this for you. You were there, right? At Toronto Smile.
It's a princess bed. I'm a princess this morning with Tinkerbell on.
And where did it come from?
Disney store.
And where's the Disney store?
In Toronto at the Eaton Center.
Who got it?
That boy and that boy.
Ah!
And I didn't do my hair yet.
All right. Here, Becca, you'll like to see. Jesus Christ.
So
I don't know if I was ready for this one. Kathy. Ready, Becca? See, isn't that cute?
Oh,
nice. She got a bra top on, everything in a bathing suit. What the?
Shit.
She got her bottoms on and her heels on.
Isn't she cute?
Oh, she's going in my car.
See, Mom likes her. Good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Nice, huh?
As a beautiful butterfly?
You made that?
Oh my God, how'd you do that?
School.
You made it at school?
Preschool.
And he brought it with him, isn't that nice?
Oh.
Let's see the card.
Oh.
Oh, Bobby, what a good boy. Let's see the card.
No, I'm not getting there. Let's see the card. Here, open it up for it. Wait. It's got his... Okay, to Mom. His Sparky. Okay, open it up. Whoa, it's awesome. Happy Easter. Aw, here we are in Toronto at Easter time. Nice. You like Minnie? Let me turn Minnie around. I can see. Let me see her face. I'll zoom in on. Can you stand her up so I can see her skirt? She's so cute. Okay, neat. Bobby, say goodbye. We're gonna put the camera away.
Does Mickey have any Hawaiian stuff on?
There was no Mickey.
And Easter's on its way, bringing every girl and boy baskets full of Easter joy, things to make your Easter bright and gay. He's got jelly beans for
okay, guys.
Colored eggs for Sister Sue. There's an orchid for your mommy and an Easter bonnet too.
Okay.
Hey.
Ready, Becca?
Come on.
I don't know if Becca's ready or not.
Here she is. Hello?
Come on. Woo! Bunny says, come on. I think there's signs. Hi, Becca. Hi, Bobby. Happy Easter. First, you get a hug.
Mommy! Wait, stand there. I'll get a picture, too. Get over there.
Yeah, get a picture. I'm...
Smile.
Well, look at these guys getting so big. So big.
Smile. Men perfected by the women.
And then here, move your hand. Hockey Hall of Fame. Does it say Toronto? Cool.
That's where it is.
Woo! Okay, guys.
Okay.
Can we look
go? Well, no, because she'll find them for you.
Okay, start looking. Go. There he goes. Oh, Bobby spotted something. Thanks, Bobby. Remember, yellow's Bobby, pink's Rebecca. Hey, found something. What is that?
Toronto.
Where's Becca? There's Becca. Hi, Becca.
Toronto.
How'd you find? Where'd you? How'd that get here?
Look. Look, Bobby, get over by Beth.
What'd you find, Becca? Ooh. Look at Winnie. Help him, Winnie. Help him. I will. I will. Oh, look, guys. The bunny was here, too. Bobby's got something. Woo! Becca's got something. Hey, Becca. Look at Bobby. Look at Becca. Look. Did you guys see the bunny note? Yeah? Oops.
In your Easter bonnet with all the frills upon.
What is that, Bobs?
Shirt.
Oh, cool. Let me see your hockey knee, Becca. Aw, oh, turn around. Let's see. On the back you got. There's another bruise.
Aw. Oh.
Hey, man, she's got battle wounds.
Let me see the front. Owie.
You gonna look? Go look. Isn't that nice? Hey, Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Here, you want to get me?
Okay.
There. Happy Easter.
Oh.
Hey, look what he's got. Hey.
There, wait. Woo.
What's Becca doing? Hey, is there a munchkin down here? What are you doing? Hey, look. Woo. Becca, what is that?
I like it. Wait.
Here, get her on the floor.
Wait.
Look.
Girl, is this mine?
Ooh.
What color?
Yellow.
Woo!
I really like it.
Yeah, I think that's yours. What do you got? Huh? Luddington. This is Luddington Shower. How did the bunny know? Nice, Nike?
Nice.
Yeah?
I have double socks on, so.
Awesome. His knees gave up. His knees gave up. Oh, I gotta get this. For your mommy and an Easter
bonnet. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail. Hopping down the bunny trail.
That's what I said too. Hippity, hoppity, happy Easter. What I said tonight, they did is they took a picture of this side and they picked on that side.
Bobby, what a more stuff?
Wait!
Get him! What'd you get back here?
Who's guest? Look.
Ah, is it good? Okay.
I like the way you move.
Yeah?
Oh, I was gonna say edited version, but it's also available.
Oh.
It just has a few little words.
Okay. Well, yeah. I'll close my ears for that one.
Oh my goodness. These are quite large.
What's that?
What is she doing in this corner?
She got Luddington sandals too.
Whoa, wait a minute, come here, boo! You like those?
You'll wake up on Easter morning and you'll know that he was there. When you find those chocolate bunnies that he's hiding everywhere.
Did you get everything? Hey, there it is! There you go. I was gonna say, he's still missing one, I think. He's got all kinds of shirts and all kinds of cool stuff. Don't break the plane. That old bunny always brings us an airplane so we can go out and fly it, huh?
Yeah.
And it's a perfect day to fly.
I'm gonna go pick this up.
All right.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down.
Whoa, just to add more. Yeah, I'm going to air your bathing suit.
Cool, Bex.
That's cool.
If you like it.
Yeah.
If not, you know. Bunny. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Say happy Easter, huh?
Happy Easter, huh?
Yeah. I think Bobby's
happy
done.
Happy Easter, eh?
Eh?
Oh, and then look, it's got like wallet and
keys. Oh, that's nice. You put your key in. Yeah. Key to the camper? There's an orchid. Nice, huh? There's Winnie Easter, huh, Win? Who are you looking for, Winnie? There he goes. He's gone. Yeah.
Wait, just a touch.
Whoa, Becca, look at that.
Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail.
Okay.
Whoa, Becca, what is this?
Hippity-hoppity, happy Easter day.
I have a butterfinger.
Oh. You do? Let me see
I
that.
Think that's my basket, isn't
Becca,
it?
Becca, let me see that face expression again with the butter. Becca.
You always get the bigger one. I always wanted the
Becca.
One, but you wouldn't give it to me.
Becca, let me see that face expression with the butterfinger again.
Hold that up on you again. That was so cute. Hold it up for Daddy how you did for me.
Oh, he's so cute.
Hey, Winnie, look.
Winnie, come here. I got chipmunks, Becca. Sorry.
Okay. You got two more to go.
Cold, freezing, cold. Cold. A little warmer, but not that warm. Nope, still cold. Warmer, getting warmer. Oh, little cold. Not cold.
Easy.
Little cold. Oh, warm, hot, not.
How many of those things do you have, Bobby? Two.
I'm currently studying at UC Berkeley right now.
Harry.
It's kind of odd, like, why I chose to audition in the first place. Because my major is engineering, which is not related to music. But I really like music. I want to make music my living.
Talk to me. Tell me your name. You blow me off like it's all the same. Your little fears and I'm taking away like a bomb. Yeah, baby. Talk to me. Tell me your sign. You're switching sides like a Gemini. You're playing games and
real, real warm.
Yeah.
Say happy Easter. You got a basket too? Oh, pretty rapper.
Where's my coffee?
Oh, nice. Where's my basket?
So what do you want to say?
Sit.
Yeah, sit.
Turn the bunny sideways.
Here comes Peter.
That's a good picture. Now I like that one. Yay. Yay, look at these smiling faces.
Wait,
what happened to the face? It was smiling a second ago. Oh, how nice.
Your mommy and an Easter bonnet too. Oh, here comes Peter.
Oh, Winnie.
You have presents too.
Winnie, what you got?
Winnie.
Look at him! Here it is!
Good girl, Winnie!
Get it, Winnie! What's
it? It's on the other side. It's like pouring out.
Oh, Winnie! What is it?
Uh-oh,
this is the roughest rapper I've ever heard! You know she's got to rip it more. Good girl. Hey, there you go. Look at it's still coming out the other end.
Hey,
it's right there. Hey! Woo!
Oh,
your tail is wagging. What is it? It's a moon.
Yay, Winnie.
Bring it here, show mama.
Show mommy.
Winnie girl.
Is that it? That's it. Good.
Uh-oh. I'm going to get it.
Mom's got this Easter. Did you know that, guys?
Good girl.
Yay, Winnie. You want to open her birthday card for Mama?
Oh, yeah. Here, Winnie, you got a present here, too.
Bobby.
He's imitating Grandma.
Bingo, geek.
Oh my gosh,
let's get it.
Say hi. Here, Bob, say hi.
Hi. All
right. Show me your science class. It's right there?
There, yeah.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. It's a nice school.
Yeah.
Very nice school. Oh, there's your...
Spanish.
Yeah, we're giving it.
No, we're family. And I'm just acting like an idiot.
Why? Oh, you were.
Mm-hmm.
You're a big, deep doo-doo. Nice school you have here, sir.
Very
Get a picture of me.
Hi, how are you?
He's got what?
His long underwear on. And his bomb buns.
Well, I'm telling you, it's really smart to put your own.
Hi.
You got a nice locker. You got Mickey. There's your vote for Bobby. Cool. Arnold's. Red Wings, you're live. You got a nice locker, boss. Looks cool. Mm-hmm. Is what one of your classes looks like, huh?
No,
okay, let's go. Very nice.
Okay.
It's nice. Yes. Oh, it's showing the tape's empty. Not again. It's nice. And the lights, wow. Oh, you can see the skylights.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. All right, how do we go get back down? To the auditorium.
The difficulty in setting up this event is that when you get to this point in the school year, you start to learn about various accomplishments and achievements on almost a daily basis. So we've done our best to include as many of those that we are aware of as we can. But for example, we've learned of three special awards just this morning. In today's, actually it was May 1st in our news, there was a list of our students that earned recognition at the Ann Arbor Art Show last week, and that was in the May 1st edition of the Ann Arbor News. This morning, we learned of a list of students that earned top honors in the computer-aided design program through the Michigan Industrial Technology Education Society competition that was held last week. And there's a third award that we learned about this morning, and I'm going to present that one later in the program. It's the special award and the person should be here. But nonetheless, as those awards continue to come in, we're going to recognize those students the best that we can, including having their names in the parent newsletter. So look for that in the May-June newsletter. We'll try to include everybody's name. Also, as we go through tonight's program, there's going to be some additions that are not even listed in the program. We've also included some students we're going to recognize tonight for their accomplishments that weren't even directly linked to school activities, but we thought that because of the significance of them, and the pride that they bring to the school and the community, we wanted to highlight those also tonight. Before we begin the presentation of awards, I'd like to introduce the platform guests. First, we have Mr. Michael Cockpit, Superintendent of Schools. Mr. Bill Shields, Director of Academic Affairs and Program Development. Assistant Principal, Mrs. Janet Dole. Principal, Mr. Mark Hughes. Mr. John Rabine, Athletic Director. I'd also like to recognize my esteemed colleagues that are sitting on both the right and left hand side of the stage. Thank you for coming this evening. We will now begin the presentation of awards with Ms. Ginny Favelli, representing the National Honor Society.
Being class on the class.
Brandon for the seniors.
Good evening. Science for many years and enjoyed studying it while doing so. She's a very curious young lady, and she's particularly curious about chemistry. And it has driven her to ask some very deep, thoughtful questions about why things happen in the world. She goes beyond memorizing equations, and she goes beyond looking for the atomic number of francium, which I think she'll understand when she comes up here. She's very interested in how concepts in science relate to each other. She thinks science is fun, and she enjoys learning about it. And that's why the Science Department Key Award has been is being given to Melanie Bruner.
Ryan Gray. Nicole Newman. And Daniel Stripp.
Hi, Bobby. Where are we at? What lake?
Ludington Lake.
Hamlin Lake. And we just came out of Hidden Lake. It's back there. It's beautiful here, huh? What bridge are we going under?
I don't know.
We just went under that bridge. There's part of the trails. And we're... This is Hamlin Lake out this way. I'm gonna stand up and get some video of it. That's the bottom of the... It's beautiful. Who we got here? Hey, princess. Rebecca. She's got her coffee. How you doing?
Daddy hit his head on the toilet.
I did not. Not on a toilet.
8 stitches. The minute I saw it, I laughed. And Uncle Ed thought it was being mean, but I still thought it was funny.
Okay, here's Bobby again. And we just came out of the... That's some of the boat rentals. That's where we rented our boat. There's the beach house for Hamlin Lake. Hey, Becca. So how you doing?
Good.
Got your coffee? Today's Saturday. We've been here for a few days, but this is the first day we've rented the boat.
The silent killer.
Well, you got all kinds of stuff here. Life jackets. You got your anchor. You got your cool shoes.
My foot flaps. I got my bathing suit on.
Do you? Yay.
My flower top.
Cool.
I have my cell phone so mom can call us.
Okay. That's cool. Here, you want to get me? I'll trade you coffee. It's running. We got a deep well in here. Look. Look, can you point down? We got a deep well. Look, see? Cool, that's the mechanics of it. That's what I want.
What a silly man.
Were you zoomed in on my... I thought so. Here, get the sand to it.
I don't know.
Here we go. And we got snack bar and we're fishing. Hey, this ain't fishing.
Is this fishing?
Hey, you look cool in that vest. Now you look cool.
Thank you. Yeah, I don't really want to fall in because we're like in the middle of a lake.
Well, that's all right. We're out in Hamlin Lake.
When you drowned, I won't
say. It's a pretty big lake.
I can swim. Good, swim.
How many miles across is this?
I don't do that shore, but I could know.
Where?
That one.
I bet I could. I don't think it would be that hard.
Yeah.
How many miles across is this lake?
One.
Oh, it's like six, you silly. Look at the big sand dunes.
Yeah, but it's like a mile to that shore.
Probably. I could do it. I can see the bottom.
Can you?
I see weeds.
You do not.
Right now.
Then it's perfect. Then we're going to get some walleyes. I'm just getting some more.
It's perfect. We're going to get some walleyes.
Here, Bobby, get Daddy-O. It's running. Oh, there's the Opa's motor that we borrowed. It's so cool. Turn it sideways a little bit, Bob, so we can see the motor. Look at that baby. Heaven Road, man, it's running like a top. What are you cracking up? There's Opa's most famous net, and that's going to bring us good luck. This net is going to bring us good luck.
Becca, what are
because
you
it's from 1965, and we can't break it. You hear me? That's an antiquer.
I'll get you.
All right. And then here's me. I'm probably looking right into the sun. Hi, Bobby.
We're nice fishing. Sweater.
I know it. Thank you very much. I am very ready for fishing today. Mm-hmm. Okay, tackle box. Bait. No banging on the bottom of the boat. It alarms the fish. You know all those. This is Becca's first fish.
Its
we just got
Sunny.
Out. His name is Sunny. It's
I
a sunfish. And here's Becca, the fisher lady.
Yep.
Yay, she caught the first one.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay, let's not get the killer.
Oh, it's a... All right, off.
Bye.
Oh, wake up. What time is it there, Rebecca?
I don't know.
It's so beautiful. I had to get the camera going. Here's our boat docks. All right, Captain.
Hi.
Hi, Captain. Who's there? Say hi.
Good morning.
Hi, Kath. How are you? Here comes Bobby. Hey!
Breakfast is ready. Winnie.
Bobby just came. There's the restroom right there.
Bobby, come on, start fixing your pancake.
Come on now, fix your pancake.
All right. Winnie. Hi, Winnie. Oh, no, no. No bark. No. Winnie, no, 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 Winnie, no. There's the boat docks. All right, I'm coming. There's our fishing rods. Life jackets. We got Weenie. Hi, Weenie. Fix your ear, you're on camera. Weenie, fix your ear, you're on camera, Weenie. Hi, Weenie. You like it here? Yeah? Oh, Weenie. There's the worms. Looks like Mom's had her coffee. You want your coffee cup? Here, we'll look inside. Here's the cook of the house. Hey, whoa, look at that.
Whoa, hello.
Strawberry. Winnie. Winnie.
No.
Get her.
What's Winnie barking? Winnie's barking at the doggy right there.
It looks like a,
little collie.
No, Lassie. Here, Beck.
Back up. Chicken butt.
Nice, Mom. Cool, you guys. Oh, by the way, we have Xbox and TV.
And Outcast.
Xbox. Be there. Be square. Can't go camping without Xbox, right?
Yes, you can.
Dad, you better get Mom an Xbox.
I know it. Winnie, that is enough. You stop. No barking. No barking. Oh, you're so tired. Howdy do, good neighbor. Hey, what time is it?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock? You got the old living room going? Out to a big lake. We're already late, huh, Bobby? I slept in. Sorry. Hi, Bobby. We're on our way out. I may get awake. I have to be careful. Bring the water. We got the worms.
We got the water.
We're all set. Woo! Here's our breakfast. Here's our water. Here's our motor. Here's our boat. We're having it. We're going pretty good. Here, bud. Look at this one. Woo! Here, hold them higher up. There you go. It's a nice rock bass. Huh? Awesome, Bobby. He's really nice. He's about 10 inches long. It's a big one. We get a bunch of them, we'll have some nice fish, okay?
Yeah.
Good job. Well, did he fight hard? Can you tell me about it?
Well, actually, he just went in the weeds and I had to pull him out.
Okay, see ya.
Bye.
Say hi.
Hi.
How do we do? Here, wait.
Great.
Here, don't go too fast. We got a few. We got some in there. All right, we're going. All right, did I make everybody dizzy? Give her gas, Bobs. Go. What was that?
boat is a rough boat because it's a flat bottom.
Morning.
What time is it? 8 o'clock?
According to your clock, probably 10 in the afternoon or something.
We just left the boat docks.
It's about 8 o'clock now. We left the worms. We had to go back.
And we had to go back for worms, and?
Yep. Now we're going.
Is it a law you have to wear your life jacket? We got our fishing rods, we got the net, we got the walkie-talkie, we got camera, we got coffee. Bobby, you got yours? What are you drinking, Bobs?
Help.
Here, hold it up. Cool. Whoa. Hey, look at that. Little Mackinac Bridge.
Smells good.
Somebody's cooking bacon. That's where we rented the boat from. You can see the bottom. There's a ugly duckling. See him? Nice, huh? That's where they have the food, right there. And this is me. Oh! Oh! They just cut the fish. Bobby, go. Give her gas. Go. All the way. Go. There he goes. Sit far that way. You gotta sing. Da 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 da. Roll them.
Hi.
How you doing, Bobby?
Wonderful.
Is it a nice day or what? Look at you sitting there, man. You got it made. Sun hitting you nice? We going out to the beach and get a tan today?
Well, we could do that or go to the lighthouse.
Maybe we'll go out to the lighthouse. Nah, I didn't get you. You know it. You're playing games. There's the sand beat bars down there. They're pretty high up, but don't look it, but they are. Oh, there's your head. Man, the top is right off, taken off the top of that. You see it? That sand dune right behind you? It's like someone took a butter knife and cut it right off. They get one? There's not many boats out here. We're trying the best we can. Do you want to get a video of me?
La 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 la. Fishing is so very fun. You have to print vacation on that. Well, now he's doing it. Oh, he's taking video, so I'm bouncing them all around.
Here we go. You look perfect.
Oh, Bobby. Say anything. Like while you experiment, you're not even watching your fishing rod. You might be getting a big walleye. We're trying to catch walleye. It's not like Britney Spears. We're in 60 feet of water and we're trying our darndest to get something that resembles a walleye. And so far, nothing. Huh. Are they having any luck? Look.
No.
Bobby's got his bobber way out there. We have brand new unbreakable bobbers. We'll have to show Opa.
Yeah.
He's never seen those before. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, something.
Hey, they got a little.
Yeah, we're not doing so good as other people because we have to look for the walleye, which are sleeping right now.
Well, they're not sleeping.
No, they're not biting. There's Bobby's bobber. Where'd it go? It must have gone under. Shh. Trick photography. Yeah. I would not buy a house out here because there's no fish.
Roll them.
Hi.
Hi, Bobby. We have all our lures out. All our. Where's your bobber? Way out there?
Way there.
There it is. There it is. I see it. Nothing's that. Don't reel that in. You don't want that going in your reel. It'll.
There's a knot.
There's a huge sandbar over here. You don't want a knot either. Oh, we'll try it here a little longer.
Walking down on the beach. About that,
yeah, let me hear open.
All right. We'll see you when we get there. Okay, bye, Becca. We're turning it off. Walk Winnie out to the bridge.
She's watching the game. Aye, aye, Captain. Ooh, that's so close, Bobby.
I didn't notice.
Okay, go around this way. DNR. Go this way, Bobby, big time. He'll attack us. Bobby, go this way now. Now. That's Winnie's Island right there. Remember the lily pads. Don't go cut. Don't cut sharp. Whee! Whee! Told you, don't cut too sharp.
We just hit.
But luckily it was unlocked. Winnie! Hi, Winnie! Winnie! Slow it down, Bob. Slow it down.
I'm the captain.
Your mom's ready to go to the beach. Yay! Hi, Winnie. Hi, Winnie. Hey! Did she want to go for a boat ride? Winnie, want to go for a boat ride? Come here. Hi, Winnie. Here, hop. Come on. Hop.
Yay!
Yay! How you doing? We're in a boat. We're in a boat. Hi.
Hey.
How you doing?
Okay.
Say hi, Becca. Hi, Rebecca. Yeah, the motor going? We had a canoe like that. Ah, oh, battery's dead.
That's a nice
one. Say hi, Becca. It's almost done.
Hi.
Where are you going there, Rebecca?
Becca?
Give her a shot more gas, a little bit more. Okay, that's good. No fail. That's it.